Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
We are at Taichung City Da Kang Hiking Trail, 大坑登山步道. And there is a lot of farmers market here. We're gonna go check it out, get some food and stuff. Yeah, and free parking there. There's an electrical charging station and some pink Tesla as well.
Just one pink Tesla.
不会迷路了。
大坑农夫自己。
还有吗？
还有，
感觉没有了。
开始而已哎。
你俩休息了。
六六想吃面包
哦。哦，好。豆花，
无糖豆浆豆花，
无糖豆浆豆花，
都是花。
嗯。哎，哦，很长的一条路 ，very long. Vendor on both sides, lots of fruits and fruits and food, and some hats.
Like shirts, basically everything.
There's more, just about to start, there's more over there. It's already a lot from the parking lot. Okay. No foreigner, all Taiwanese. 没有外国人。
还有给你放冬笋的那条票。
一点点啦。说冬笋的应该。
好吃。
是吧。
小王协会，我们正在帮助台湾的一些小朋友就读学校。
Stina taking a break, too steep for her. We'll keep walking.
Coffee, coffee.
As far as I'm gonna go, and it's a more of a hiking trail that's going down there. Here is Stina, the owner of Manto. She's selling Manto here.
Nah.
She's just borrowing the chair.
Oh,
好多没看过的东西，
你没看过什么？
Lots of unknown food and
That's broccoli.
I don't even know that.
It's white.
背包，好多背包，猫猫的背包。哦，一盒一盒的菜菜，
在前面呢。我那个是忙的。
你要夹落去了？
唔好啊！
我是讲来给你遐。
拢是我迄个。哦，三号来，你欢喜，看你要换多几件。哦，谢谢。
哎，我是有咖啡的，我有咖啡。
来，去看看
什么东西？你说看看。
这个是奇亚籽。
奇亚籽，哎。
它有丰富的 Omega 3降我们三高清洁，嗯，好，帮助我们排
便。好吗？
好喝。
今天你喝一嘴，小喝，小吃啊！我要跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳
舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，
跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，
跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，
跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳舞，跳
冰冰的，对啊，它是冰 Q，
对对对对，
野蛋的
，Metal Egg，Metal，
嗯，好吃，野蛋野蛋，
要精油，嗯，好吃
，Q 的冰冰的，
这个是微辣的，好，那他们明天要来买啊，因为他等一下要去其他地方玩，来一人一片哈，
没有，不用，给他试就好了。
酸的，
酸的，
好吃，好吃。
那都是大小大一大一定会差的，
对啊。
小的一定比较，小的一定会比较多了，对啊。小的一定会多，所以都是有大错的啦。
对啊，你刚才说的。那没办法，因为这个大小不一样。
对，只要错了，那啥，那就要减。
我梳洗的袋子。
哦，对，对，对，
你要用干哪些？
干东西啊，快点用被子吧，赶紧去，好。
We're done with 大坑。What do you think, Stina?
好陡。
Yeah,
very steep.
It is very steep.
It's pretty interesting, like shopping and. hiking at the same time.
Yeah, you get to eat and walk at the same time. Lots of good food. Not so many toys or anything like that. A lot of apparel, hats, and clothes. Yeah, but definitely worth checking out if you're in the area.
And there's a lot of parking lot in the area, so you don't have to worry about parking. Mm-hmm. As a bus and stuff, I don't really know.
Okay, I'll see you guys later then. I'm gonna get some lunch.